Whenever I see an octopus, I pay more attention because it's like a whole different creature itself. So when I started looking at it more closely, I noticed that the wrasse was following it. So then after that, I told my dad about it, and he gave me an underwater slate and an underwater camp watch. And so I could write down the time of what was happening and when it was happening and how long it was doing it for.